A very good evening and welcome to the Taekwondo Arena at Napoli 2019. We're under the Palla Cazorri's Oculus in the ceiling once more for an evening session with three more gold medals in Taekwondo sparring on the line. Su from Chinese Taipei will be in blue and Ha from the Republic of Korea in red. Checking of the electronic scoring system, the PSS. And then we'll be underway. Well, Su there made the quarterfinals of the World Championships in Manchester in May, only losing to the eventual silver medalist Tatiana Kurashova from Russian Federation. Really is a fighter in form. And he's looked very comfortable, has a super dangerous front foot. If that's a prefix you can get away with. Now you see just the flick up towards the head from Su. There goes a shot to the trunk. But it doesn't register. Left and then the right from Ha. Su then comes in, tries to strike a punch. See that the distance between the two is such that they could quite easily both strike each other. They're very happy in the middle distance. That's the area where you've got to be confident. After 2 minutes, 0-0. But the sounding out process conducted. Now down to these two. In their mind, the strategy to be executed out on the mat. It's a totally different matter. And the fake punch from Ha. Both so flexible on that front foot, and it is leading to them cancelling each other out so far. Neither's ability being able to be shown because of the other's ability to stop them. There goes a punch in tight. Not awarded. Cheers from the Korean corner, cheers from the Chinese Taipei corner, but it's Ha who gets the punch. Now we're level. One apiece, Su Poya with her punch, and then she goes again. It looks like from behind it had good form, but not awarded. See the fencing between the two off the front leg. Just that back leg to keep her opponents a little further away than she was. 5 seconds remaining in the second. It's a good jab. And it'll be down to how both fighters handle the final 2 minutes, one apiece. But a final conducted so often on fine margins. Every point is vital, and punching can be such a smart way to edge ahead. Goes the chop kick upstairs. Then the turning kick to the trunk doesn't land from the Chinese Taipei fighter, and she goes ahead. Well, Su Po Ya now in the ascendancy. Supoyanya, the body language a little bit more positive, bouncing around now, looking for a turning kick to stretch ahead. Scores and chants from the sidelines. You can see the Korean delegation in the orange T-shirts just behind. Chinese Taipei are just a little bit out of shot, but just as vocal. Another shot, and that time it goes the way of the Chinese Taipei fighter. 3-1. Inside the final minute, Su Po Ya. Is she about to deliver a golden moment for Chinese Taipei? Ganjong, 3 points the difference. Su Po Ya for Chinese Taipei. Ahead. Harmina. Never far away from coming back, just needs a big shot to the trunk, something to the head, that's going to be another Ganjong. And extra points scored, so 6 points the difference. Is that a winning differential? Now the punch goes on top of that. The Ganjong for holding, though, will bring things a little closer, 6 points, 30 seconds remaining. Dramatic final. 30 seconds in store. Chinese Taipei, 23 seconds from their first gold medal in taekwondo. Crescent kick from Su, still being aggressive despite the 6 point lead. Can Su survive the final 10 seconds? She evades the attack from Han, she'll take a Ganjong for avoiding that, but she has a 7 point lead. 8 seconds still on the clock, seven the difference. Su in the blue, edging closer to the gold. Ganjong, it's going to be 6 points, but only 4 seconds remaining. Su just has to see this out against Ha, and she fights hard. And Chinese Taipei have the gold medal on the final day of individual sparring. They have come so close, but Su Po Ya has done what no one else in her delegation has managed to do. She has got the gold medal in taekwondo.